Why do 72% of enterprises fail to get a full return on their cloud investments? As new research from Enterprise Management Associates shows, it's because they get a critical piece of it wrong: cloud networking. Integrating the network team into the cloud journey is so important, yet so many organizations get it wrong, and this has devastating consequences. In our research, 89% of organizations moving to the cloud experience IT operations issues. 82% of them experience business level issues, and amazingly, 73% of them have security and compliance issues. If you or someone you know is starting their cloud journey, this research is required reading. Follow the link in this post to learn more about the real cost of dysfunction between cloud and networking teams and how to alleviate it. No, really, go read it.